Stop Eddie in the rankings. That dude is unbelievable.